In health news this noon, there's a new study suggesting parents should pay closer attention to changes in their child's behavior. More than 75% of parents who took part in the survey did not know that their teen had reoccurring suicidal thoughts. Researchers in Pennsylvania interviewed more than 5,100 adolescents from 11 to 17 years old and their parents. They recommend that pediatricians start using different approaches to suicide screening. A new Canadian study on back pain followed about 13,000 people for two decades. Researchers found nearly half of the people reported back pain at some point, but they also say at least one in five patients with back pain will recover. Finally, for you, Japanese researchers are working on an alternative sleeping medication that would keep you from sleeping through a serious threat, something like a fire alarm. Research shows that medication allowed mice to fall asleep and still detect a potential threat.